This is a deli container. I drilled some holes in it with a hot scissor. I will fill it up to the half with some lava rocks and gravel. I will place the Dendrobium phalaenopsis. I fill it some more with the lava rock and the peat gravel. And I will top layer it with some sphagnum moss. So first, big pieces of lava and some gravel. So some air pockets are good, but they shouldn't be really, really large. So I sometimes just shake the container to fill up the gaps. Some big pieces. Oh, it's good. Small. Found a lekker bead. I just put it inside there. So that's it. It's filled with lava, rocks and gravel. It's a bit high in the container, but that's okay. Because these roots are just... I can cut them off, right? Yeah. So just a quick trim. Are we still in frame? Yeah, we are. there are some tiny gaps left. Just right on top, and I do like to fill it up with those tiny lava rocks, because they create some more moisture. And it's not very stable, because this one really has no wood. Now, I've got to place the stake first, so I will have to try to get it in. Okay, now that's lame. Oops. Okay. Kind of. So in the meantime, I just put my scissors on the stove. Yeah. I think they're pretty done right here. There we go. Where is... All right. Twisty tie. Okay, so now the stake is in place. Let's take the canes. How much do I need? It's already pretty secure. I do want something right here. Do I have another stake? No, I don't think I do. Maybe. That's what I will do. Okay. So I don't have another steak because I barely use them, and I thrown them away yesterday. So I will just secure these bulbs and just to the rim of the container. I think that will work because, yeah, that will work. Okay. Once again, hot scissors. And where do I want them? I think right here. Yeah. Okay. Is this long enough? Let me check. That's kind of short. Come on. Yeah, there we go. So now that is really, really secure. I still have some sphagnum moss left. So just splurge it all over for some humidity. That's it. Here's a close-up. Lava rock and gravel. And a tiny layer of sphagnum moss. This one is a bit bigger than the other one, but it doesn't really matter, I guess. And I put two holes in the rim of this container to secure this cane and that cane, and this cane I secured it to the stake, and the stake is also staked at the rim of the container. So yeah, a Dendrobium phalaenopsis with beautiful magenta flowers, but no roots. And I'm not sure, shall I cut this flower spike? I mean, it's already, yeah, it's already fading. I think I'd just leave it for a few days. And these dendrobiums, they will be placed outside and they will get low temperatures, minimal 9 Celsius. So that is okay, it's a bit on the chilly side, but they also get a lot of rain next week. But hopefully it's enough humidity to make some root. And here's the other one. So also lava rock and gravel and a top layer of sphagnum moss and also no viable roots left. And this one is without a flower spike. So I will keep you guys updated. I will give you an update on the 4th of May. And in the meantime, they will be outside. So thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.